Five people are dead after a shooting in downtown Louisville, Kentucky. Six others were wounded and rushed to hospital. Here's a live look from the scene this hour. Officers responded to what they described as an active aggressor situation at a bank and reported multiple casualties. Police say the shooter is among the dead. Stay with CP24 for the latest on this developing story.